Hi everyone, it's Prashasti here today. So today's video is a little different, I think a little interesting, I suppose. So last night I was watching this movie called Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. Personally, I didn't like the movie at all, but what I did like was Anushka Sharma's clothes in the movie. Like the way she has been styled in the movie is amazing. I saw more of her, you know, video clips and movie clips, like what she's wearing. So I thought that let's just make a video on that. And honestly, I love her style. It's very, very good and practical. You can like pull it off on a daily basis. So I thought to make a video about that, and of course giving it my own spin. I mean, I can't copy her exactly, but then I've tried to incorporate her style as much as I can. So without wasting any time, let's just begin the video.
So I was searching for Anushka Sharma style and I found this look from the movie Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. This was my personal favorite, so I kept it to the first. So I'm just wearing these big jhumkas, wearing these rough denims with a yellow kurta and these, you know, nice heeled boots. The jewelry, I'm just wearing these big jhumkas. I added these silver rims, these nice chunky boots. This just adds a very stylish effect to the entire look, and I'm also wearing kajal and liner in my eye at the same time. That just really enhances Alize. Okay, so moving on to the next look, I chose this look from the movie Jab Tak Hai Jaan. I personally liked the look. She was just wearing a basic camisole with the rugged jeans, and I added shades to, you know, make the look a more sexier, I believe. And I'm wearing these simple rings and a silver chain and these shoes. This is a very sporty kind of a look. If you're going for a day out, this looks very nice and is also very wearable at the same time. Moving on to look number 3, I chose this look from Dil Dhadakne Do. Now, I didn't exactly have the same outfit which she was wearing. I'm wearing these white plazos with this red tank top. Red just adds a nice pop of color. Also, I'm wearing these shades to match the look. Look number 4 is inspired from this movie called Jab Harry Met Sejal. There's this song in which she's wearing this red skater dress. Now, I didn't have red skater dress, but I did have a red dress. So I'm just wearing my red dress with these nude flats, and also added a leather jacket and these shades to complete the look.
Okay, so that was it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. And yeah, that's it. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. And if you are not following me on Instagram, please follow. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!